can see the money coming with my eyes closed. Damn right, when it comes to that grind, nigga, anything goes.
What up, y'all? This is the Real Rick Ross, and I'm at Irvinware, Riviera Beach. Come get your shirt, holler at your boy, get your books. We here.
I feel like next year will be better. Next year will be better. For you. For you.
Dramatic.
I can see the money coming with my eyes.
We be at Beach, you know what I'm saying? Irvinware, you know what I'm saying? They showing the brother mad love, you know? Just like we did in Detroit, city to city. You know what I'm saying? Right now, we ranked the 5 categories on Amazon, bestsellers list. We're going to get the number one spot. Thank y'all. Much love.
Down right. Work for me along the law. Down right.
Picked up the twin itself right here.
Yeah.
You don't see what he's doing right now? Look at it. The GPS, that's his feet.
I'm violating the come see you. I'm violating the come.
We want you to sell hundreds and not thousands of books in our city. I want to encourage every resident. You need to buy this book. You need to see where a brother has come from, but where he is now and where he is going. My mother used to say, subtract the past, add the present, and multiply the future.
I'm here chilling with the Real Rick Ross. You're downtown.
What it do, man? We up here at Irvinware, you know what I mean? We up here congregating, you know what I mean? Getting right, supporting the Real Rick Ross, you know what I mean? Black Flag TV, Revere Beach, we're doing big things, you know what I mean? There's more to come. Support is love, LC. I'm here, my get that new Raw Talk too though. Free that piff, get the hard copy, just holler at me. One.
Tryna get it that you know, down right. Work for me along the law, down right.
Hey man, this ain't going down the headlock, man. We got the real one.
Down right.
We got the real Rick Ross now.
We here.
Money, yeah. I done seen that shit come and go. With these bitches, they gon' love your ass until you broke. That's why the only thing she get from me is that good stroke. Oh, love will get you killed. I'm cold inside you like a freezer. I work these niggas. I earn my
spot.
What was the goal for the book? Now, why'd you make the book?
I hear you.
Why'd you make the book? What was the goal behind the book?
Well, I felt that a lot of people could benefit from my past, my story, my trials, my tribulations, and when I was in jail, there was a lot of guys that was going through the same thing that I was going through, and I felt that if they had a roadmap, per se, of what they should be doing and how they should be doing it, then it would help them out. And I also had a song with Tookie Williams that wrote his book for kids about gangbanging. And I felt that if he wrote a book about gangbanging, then I should write a book about selling drugs. That's how I came about.
That's cool.
And I wrote that book when I had a life sentence.
Yeah, well, how'd you get out of that?
I became a lawyer while I was in jail. Yeah, I went from being illiterate to being a lawyer.
That's what happened when you go on the train. You go to reading. You go to doing everything you were supposed to do out here.
Yeah. With that determination to survive, you know what I'm saying, is something that we have, you know, that we get from being in the ghetto. And we just need to learn how to channel that same drive, determination into other things. And that's what I did. And that's why I wrote that book. And that's why I was able to get myself out of prison. And hopefully this Monday I'll be able to get myself off parole and be totally free.
When you came out of prison, how did it feel to just start all the way over knowing you didn't know too much other things than drugs?
When you get out of prison, it's scary, you know. To one day be able to get everything that you wanted, and then the next day, you know, not being able to do nothing.
You know,
not being able to pay rent, not having a car. You have to start all over from scratch is a scary thing, but I prepared myself before I left. And I knew that I knew the principles to getting everything that I wanted back in life.
Would you ever think about going back to your old ways?
No, I don't need to.
You never had the thought about going back?
No.
Not even once?
No.
After all the money, all the opportunity, all the things you could do for people, take care, provide, you never once thought about going back?
I'm ready to do that and more.
I got
the
hospitality
hands.
Y'all already know.
With these bitches, they gonna love your ass. Riviera Beach, we closing, as you can see. The table is now empty because they showed up for your man and the real.
And if you want to keep it real, real, hit us up. www.therealentertainersandlosers.com. Now, which one are you?
Yeah, you can hit me up, Freeway Rick, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that, all the same. Also, you can tweet me at Freeway Rick. 72727.
Walking with Urban Wear CEO in the Pier Plaza right now. Legend just left out of here. A successful shoot. Y'all boys missed it if y'all ain't come through.
You heard me?
Ain't think we was gonna do it, ain't think they was gonna support. They came through and bought the whole table. I ain't about to gear up for this good old back to school sale. Got book bags, got uniforms. Hey, Crispy over there looking empty. I'm sorry.
I can see the money coming.